So we're in the locker room. Everyone's inside the weight room working out, so we're going to go check up on them and see how they're all doing. Harvard week, so let's go.
Our vlog.
Yeah, it's our vlog. Say hey. No, you can't.
Yeah.
Say it to our vlog. All right, what do you think about Harvard this weekend?
We're
going to
kill it. That's all.
We got Chris. Look at Chris getting big.
What are you doing that for?
My vlog, dude. Look at him. Smile.
Coach and Will are talking.
We're about to find Coach, put him on the spot. We're going to ask him a question, but he can only answer with one word. Let's see what he says. Hey, Coach. How are you doing?
I'm trying to pull up the video for Harvard right now.
If you could sum up Harvard's coach in one word, what word would you use?
Classy.
What about their middle?
Their middle?
Yeah, the middle blocker. One word.
He's a big guy.
That's more like, than one word.
Huge.
How do you think we're going to do this weekend?
I don't know. How do you think we're going to do this weekend, AJ?
Coach, this is my vlog, not yours.
That's true.
We have a 6 a.m. today, so right now we are doing hitting lines. Basically, we're just getting warmed up. We're scrimmaging, so half of us are going to be like Harvard's team, half of us are going to be like our team. So hopefully it goes well. It's early. Time to pack. I don't really like packing very much. I'd rather just sit here and do this. But we leave tomorrow at noon. So I guess I gotta get started sometime soon. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna thrill you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head. I'm out of my mind. For you to notice all the way to serenade you, doing it's not style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. Alright, so it's the night before we leave for Harvard. I'm exhausted. I think we've had a really good week of practice, and we're ready to go into this game on Saturday and give it all we got.
So it's the last day before we leave for Harvard. So I'm in here getting my last segment of treatment. And then we leave in 20 minutes. So wish us luck.
This is called Grashna. It's to help break down scar tissue. It's kind of painful, but Yoshi does a good job. Hi, Yoshi. Alright, so we're on our way to Scranton. That's where we're staying for the night. And then we'll make the rest of the trip in the morning. So, T minus 6 hours. Alright, everyone say yay!
Yay!
Yeah, you did great. Great job. We've been driving for almost 3 hours. Travis has been asleep most of it. He has Meredith. Say hi, Travis.
So we're at the hotel finally. It only took over 6 hours. And now since we're here, we have mandatory 1 hour time of physical activity. So I'm about to go hop in the jacuzzi for a little while, hang out. Because I really don't feel like lifting any weights right now, to be honest. All right, so we're down at the pool. Half the guys are in the jacuzzi, half the guys are in the pool. The guys are doing front flips and stuff up to the back. Leaving the hotel in about 30 minutes, 40 minutes. We gotta go eat breakfast, and our schedule's gonna go. So we're gonna eat breakfast now. We're gonna take off. When we get to Massachusetts at Harvard, we will walk around for a little while, loosen up. We'll do what's called sip and pass, so we get warm up real fast, and then we'll get ready.
We just got to Harvard. Everyone's getting off the bus. We're heading to the gym right now.
All right, Coach, going to the Harvard match, what's on your mind?
A lot of things.
Like what?
What it's going to take to beat this team.
What do you think it's going to take?
I think we got to stop worrying about big things and focus on little things we can control.
Hey, Chris.
What's up, AJ? All
right, going to the game, what's on your mind?
Just serving, pretty much, making at least some amount of unforced errors. Just playing good defense.
Alright, so we're in Harvard's gym. We're about to get prepped up here pretty soon here. Everyone's downstairs changing, but here's a little sneak peek at what the gym looks like.
Anytime?
Yeah. Hey guys.
See, I don't know. Hey guys. Give them go Batless.
Go Batless.
And we'll see you in Philippi.
Awesome. Scott came all the way to come watch us play. He's a future, a past Epsilon, so he's pretty awesome. Thank you, Scott.
Awesome.
All right. We have 15 minutes till game time. Let's see what he's feeling. Miles, how you feeling? Nah? Travis, how you feeling? Fabulous. Jace, Josh, how you feeling?
Good.
Kevin, how you feeling, Kevin?
Ready.
Good. Let's walk around and see.
Will, how you feeling?
Pretty good, ready for this game.
Good. Chris, how you feeling?
Doing great, man.
Attaboy. Cody, how we feeling?
Great.
Skipper.
Dan.
There you go, Chris.
Chances are when said and done, who'll be the lucky ones who make it all the way? Though you say I could be your answer, nothing lasts forever, no matter how it feels today.
So after the game, we just lost 3, so that's a bummer. But my family's here. There's my uncle.
How are you?
My cousins, Paige and little Morgan.
Looking around,
We're finally on the back road. So T minus 20 minutes for back on campus. We're finally back on campus. It was a long trip, but it was a good one. We're excited for our next game. We know what we gotta do. Thanks for watching.